just want to make this little video to introduce my dogs because I love them so much and I'm like so proud. I'm like a proud mother of them because they're just so cute and I love them so much. I want to show them to the world. And I already post them on Instagram and all that stuff, but I have to post them on YouTube. Come on, like, look at my dogs. They're adorable and they're like the best. So this is the old man of the family. He's so cute and so old. And when I say my old man, I usually mean Oreo, because he's my old man. Hello, handsome. Hi, bub. This is Oreo. He's so handsome. He's my old man. They're sleeping on blankets right now. It's very hot over here, so I don't want them to get too sweaty. Old itches. Old itches. Old itches. Hey, bub. Come on. He's so old. Like, no, I just wanna lay down. Anyways, they sleep in my garage because when we first had him, we've had him, he's about 13 to 12 years old. And we would have really cold winters, and when we did have those nights, he would, hi, babush! He would sleep inside. And he just got used to it, and he would cry when we would put him back outside. And so I would have to put him in, and we just let him go be inside. Hi, handsome. You're so precious. Oh, so handsome. This is my old man. My old man in the family. He's so old. We're going to have to take him to the vet soon because he has some little skin tumors that were getting removed. They're on his legs. You'll see them probably. Oh, yes. Lay. Lay. You could see one right there. And some on his, like, beside his little peenie. And these are my two girls. So whenever I say my girls, I usually mean Bailey and Purdy. That's their names. So that's Purdy. And this is Bailey. She's just bigger, like a little fatter. That's all. That's how she's been, like, all her life. She's always been the bigger one. Posing. Are you posing, precious girl? Hello. Hello. They get so excited. Sorry, my backyard. It's pretty big, but it has a lot of kid stuff because I have my nephew. And this is Purdy, and she's smaller. She's always been smaller. They're sisters, so they came from the same litter. We got them about 6 years ago. See the sisterly love? Oh. And we got them because someone was selling them for $5 each. I got my baby girls for $5. I got them when they were really, really young. The people were like gonna move out, the people that were selling them. And they were gonna move like 2 days later, and they were like trying to get rid of them. So I got them when they were very young. So I had to feed them with a syringe, like one that you usually clean out your teeth with milk. We had to buy milk, my mother and I, and they slept inside a little basket because it was too cold for them. They were just so young, they were so small. How precious. Bailey, you're so precious. Purdy. Her tail curls up and then her doesn't. It's so cute. Come on, let's play. Come in. So all of my dogs are really, not really old, but they're pretty old and they're considered seniors, especially Oreo. He's like a senior. The girls, they're basically seniors to me. If you guys know more about dogs, go ahead, correct me, whatever. I just know that they're old and they're not puppies anymore. I don't know what these are. I say they're Dalmatians, but they're not because, I mean, they're old and they don't have a lot of spots. So I don't know what they are exactly. So if anyone could tell me please. Oh, oh, what a cute belly. Oh, hi, what is it?
What is it, Bailey? Hello, party. She has her little allergies right now with her eye. They go away.
Huh. You want to be under my arm? Yes? You want to be under my arm?
You got eye boogers. Oh, he's getting jealous.
He's getting jealous. Are you jealous? Do not like it? Want to go with me? No?
Okay, and so Oreo, I don't exactly know where he came from. I say that because I remember a long time ago we got him. And the only thing I remember is I was in my living room with my mom and my sisters. And one of them was gone. I have three sisters. And I was with my aunt, and we had a desktop computer a long time ago. And I heard we were getting a dog, and I was just like, oh my god, what kind of dog are we getting? And I was so excited. And we were on our desktop computer, and my aunt was looking at names. And I guess we found out, I don't know, something was said, and it was a Dalmatian. And I was just like, we're getting a Dalmatian? Oh my gosh. And I was just like leaking up names because I've always been so, not good, but I love unique names. I was like, let's call it Violet. Let's do all these like weird, crazy names. I know I said Violet. I remember that. And they're like, but it's a boy. And one of them was like, what about like Spots or something, or Pluto, or I think they even said Pongo. But my aunt was all like, what about Oreo? Like, just Oreo. And I think we all just kind of liked it. So we're like, okay, it's gonna be Oreo. Then I remember looking outside my window and seeing my sister, Erica, carry him in her arms like a baby. Like, you know, like, you know, like that, like a baby. But it was more, actually no, it wasn't like that. It was more like holding him like this. To me, that's carrying him like a baby. But I remember that. So to me, I don't remember what age we got him at. I think he was already one, or maybe gonna be one. But I know for sure he was big enough to be in her arms. Pretty big, like a full, like a puppy, not a newborn or anything, but like a big puppy. So I feel like he was around one, gonna turn one. And it was just so cute. And I even to this day I ask like, oh, where do we get him? And no one seems to have the same answer, and I don't know why. I don't know if they just don't care anymore, or it's just like whatever. But they just tell me. Sometimes I hear like, I do hear one thing, it's the same thing. It's like, we got him almost like the same thing that we got with my girls. Someone was just selling dogs, and I think it was a Dalmatian or something, and at a house. And so my sister went to go get him. And I heard it was, like, I heard from asking around how we got him that it was around my grandma's house, so I don't exactly know how or when we got him, but that's all I remember. And it was the best day of my life because that was my first ever pet, technically. My bub. I love him.
Ah, you need love too. No, I don't forget about you. I obviously don't. No, I don't. I don't ever forget about you. Oh, did that tickle? Oh, did that tickle? Love you.